There's nothing. There's nothing you could allow it to burn. Right.
Yeah, it's fucking air breathing. And
no.
You don't crush the windpipe, Rusty.
Stop moving. You're like,
oh. Rusty, if you're ever choking Sophie, just so you know, do not crush the windpipe.
Don't actually choke.
Squeeze the sides of her neck. Put your hand around your neck right now. So just squeeze the sides.
Yeah,
the sides. All right. All right. I'm just making sure you don't fucking murder someone, Rusty.
Can you imagine it? He's down there, like, shoving her into the bed, and he's, like, choking her out properly, not, like, in, like, a kinky way, but actually strangling her, crushing a windpipe, being like, yeah, you like that, you fucking retard. And she's just like... He stops as she sits and she's just
back
not
out and leave a girl drawn.
And she's just not moving.
Don't stop until she's in a corridor.
You can go full Michael Schumacher on that bitch. At least it saves you pushing her down the stairs after you get pregnant. I need to come back to reality. I can just imagine you two. Like in your voice, like, oh yeah, you like that. And then she's like...
There's no need for the impression.
Take us wherever you want, free. That'd be amazing.
Yeah, that would be quite the thing, wouldn't it?
The best part is if you said, yeah, oh yeah, you're like that, she wouldn't be able to hear you anyway. She'd just think you're trying to kill her.